More than 60 animals were removed from a home in Logan County, as we told you, after the Humane Society received calls about possible hoarding.
So how many pets is too many, and what punishment could someone face if convicted of animal hoarding? 4029's Jay Plyburn went in search of answers.
Corporal Lori Hodges with the Washington County Sheriff's Department has seen her share of animal hoarding and says some people don't realize they're breaking the law.
The biggest problem with hoarders is that they think they're doing the right thing by the animal because they're giving it a place to live, they're feeding it, they're watering it, and this way it doesn't end up in shelter or euthanized. So in their minds, they think they're doing the animal justice when in fact they're not.
In most cases, she says the animals are suffering. It takes much more than just food, water, and a place to live. Animals need attention, especially dogs.
Sooner or later, the lack of companionship that dog feels, it's going to be scared of people. It's going to feel threatened by people, and it will attack.
She also says animals are not cheap. They require shots and vet care, which can quickly add up, especially if you have dozens of animals.
There's no law stating that this certain amount of animals is too many. County used to have a law on the books that said anything over six, you had to have them registered with the county.
But that law has since been appealed. So the question remains, how many is too many?
In my opinion, too many is the point where you don't spend enough quality time on a daily basis with each of your animals.
And one way in which everyone can help the situation is by getting their pets spayed and neutered. Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.
And Hodges says the charges that stem from animal hoarding depend on the condition of the house.
Yeah, if you know anyone that's hoarding animals, you can call your local sheriff's department, the Humane Society, or the animal shelter.